In this present crisis, government is not the solution to our problem. Government is the problem.